Alright, so this is what happens when y'all try out like a level freaking 40 mission. What the fuck? Okay. I'm not even gonna waste my energy on my bolt speed up, yo. Like, fuck that, bro. I'm gonna need to use my fourth. Oh shit, we got waves here? This is... Yo, we have no frost either, bro. Oh no. What the fuck are the enemies in the first place, bro? Whoa, this line. Okay, I guess I'm just get carried the entire time. Fine by me, because I'm probably gonna get rewards, so... Oh, these guys aren't even that bulky. These guys are actually pretty squishy. If you guys have the right gear, you can just shred through these guys with the right mods and shit. Oh, so this is like where they spawn for this shit, yeah? Wow, I'm actually able to hold my own on this kind of a level, what the fuck? This is actually pretty fun. Whoa, 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 whoa. Y'all leaving me nothing to kill, yeah?
Extraction is ready, unless you can handle more of the enemy. Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Oh, I might just get fucked up here. Because I don't have enough to do my fourth ability. So, like, I'm going to just chill out on that for a second. Get my energy up first. And then hop into beef. Nice combo. Can't wait until I get the Paris Prime. I'm gonna be so disgusting. As you guys can see, I'm more of a proficient bow user. Oh, I don't have enough to do that ability. How dare that bitch try and use his tongue to pull me up. Nothing left back here. I might as well head back out to everyone else.
reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Really, nigga? This is just utter freaking chaos. I need to find some freaking help ASAP, bro. I like the fact that Volt's ability paralyzes him. I need health, bro. I need actual, literal HP. Shit.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Surprised I haven't even died yet though, but it's probably gonna happen this way. Depends on how I play, how careless I play. Pretty much the floor is unsafe for me to chill at. But we also gotta protect this, so I mean. Hold those. This guy said he was hitting like 50k damage or some shit, like what? Without crit? What the f- Oh my god. Great way to dispose of crowds, that ability. He's still alive, but how? Some more energy. Wait, I'm dead? Even though I go and revive them, they don't fucking revive me. Fucking cocksuckers. Even though I revive them, these guys don't fucking revive me, fucking cocksuckers. It's ironic because if I brought my Frost Prime, then I would have been able to use the bubble to protect this, but seeing how everything gangs up around here, I still think that bolt was the better choice. You know, just taking advantage of the fact that they attack in clumps and use the electricity ricochet chain effect just to do more damage. I find that to be pretty damn efficient here. It's just I have no toxin resistance. That's the main issue I'm experiencing here.
extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Well, that was something. Bruh. I didn't know what those are. As you can see, I already have copies of them. So why don't I have a copy of this one already? I have like a gazillion copies of that. Alright, what the fuck? Broken Speed is still here. Partridge invited me to a game. Alright. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I shall see you guys in the next video. Peace out, YouTube.